There was atrophy with mechanized crews, and there was challenges with the synergy between dismounted infantry and mounted formations.
This concept allows you to really have that shock trooper effect when you need it. The Bradleys can jab, jab, jab on the objective, then the infantry can come out, come through with a knockout punch from the flank.